Good morning. It's Tuesday, January 29th, and I'm Chandler.
And I'm Maddie.
Hey, Maddie, do you think we're going to have a cold day tomorrow?
Oh, yeah, definitely.
I hope so. And now on to your lunch menu.
Today's lunch is General So chicken with breadsticks or chicken chipotle flatbread, rice, romaine salad, steamed broccoli, applesauce cup, and milk.
Teacher Academy Service Project is collecting and donating school supplies for Perry Helping Perry in our Perry schools this week. Please bring new school supplies to room 230 to help students be prepared for the rest of the school year. Thank you for your support.
There is a Spanish Club officers meeting in room 155 before school on Friday, February 1st. Please plan on attending.
Teen court training is today. Please meet Miss Miner in the main lobby at the beginning of Mod 3.
The Panther Rugby boys and girls team will be entering their second competitive season this coming spring and are looking forward to more players joining in on the fun. They'll be passing out information in the cafeteria during lunch periods on Tuesday, January 29th. To get information on the practices and match scheduled for both teams, stop by the rugby table for a flyer and chat with the coaches and players and find out what rugby is all about.
This past Saturday, the freshman boys basketball team took on Jackson. After being down by 9 points to start the fourth quarter, the Panthers battled back to trim the deficit to 2 points, with under 1 minute remaining in the game. The Polar Bears made three free throws to extend their lead to five, where it stayed as the game ended, downing the Panthers 53-48. The next game is Thursday at home versus Hoover.
The Perry girls JV bowling team placed third this past Saturday at the JV Hornet Tournament at East Berry Lanes in East Canton. Freshman Hannah Miller placed first with a high game of 221. She also placed first with a high series of a 548.
Another AccuPlacer testing date has been added. The AccuPlacer will be administered at Perry High School on Wednesday, February 13th. You must register for the testing using the link below. The link will be closed on Friday, February 8th at 2 o'clock. You may take all three tests, or one, or two. This depends on what classes you are taking and any prerequisites score required. An email has been sent to you via class of that contains the link to the registration form. You will also find information on the Perry High School Counseling/CCP webpage.
Your 2019-2020 scheduling cards are due to your English teachers today. Please make sure your card is complete and signed by your parent or guardian. If you forgot your card, please bring it in to your English teacher or to the counseling office by Friday.
The Library Learning Commons will be open 1, 2, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, and 11, 12.
Seniors, the last day to have your senior picture taken at the high school with James Wood Photography is Thursday, February 7th. Please contact Ms. Jenkins at casey.jenkins@perrylocal.org ASAP. If you still need your senior picture taken, if you were not having your picture taken with James Wood, the deadline to submit your picture electronically via email is February 1st.
As a reminder of our policy, cell phones are not to be used during the school day. In regards to headphones, students may only use them on school-issued devices with teacher's approval. Headphones hanging out of your clothing is not acceptable. They must be out of sight, even in the hallways. Please consult your student handbook to review the cell phone policy.
There will be a meeting this Friday in the high school cafe from 2:30 to 2:45 for any female student planning to play golf next year. If you cannot attend, please see Coach Whitmer.
Have a good day, Perry.